I really believe that the painting is only 50% of the work of art. The other 50% comes from whoever's looking at the painting. So anybody who's viewing a painting brings all of their baggage, all of their experiences to their appreciation or lack of appreciation of a piece. And I'm hoping that people who look at the paintings can meditate on them and can find not an escape exactly, but you know, a lack of involvement with the mundane things in their lives.